He's playing the guitar like it's disgusting to him. He's just like disgusted with it.
All right, today we're talking about Stevie Ray Vaughan. We'll listen to the song Pride and Joy. Let's get into it.
Sweet little baby, I'm a little lover boy. Yeah, I love my baby from heart and soul. Love like eyes, I want will never grow. She's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. What do you see a man get mean? She's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm a little lover boy.
He's playing the guitar like it's disgusting to him. He's just like disgusted with it. He's just like, I feel like he plays that guitar so comfortably.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, there's not even an effort. It's just like, I don't know. It's just like, even the other guy is probably super professional, but he was like tapping his foot with it, you know? And I feel like Stevie Ray Vaughan was just like.
I mean, there's a difference between being professional and being masterful.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, true. That's true. Till end of time, she's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm a little lover boy. Yeah, I love my baby from heart and soul. Love like eyes I want will never grow. She's my sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy. Sweet little baby, I'm a little lover boy. That was like really intense guitaring.
Right. I mean, that's what I would expect from Stevie Ray Vaughan.
Yeah, wow. But he was so young. Like, how did he accomplish so much in such a short time? Such a short career.
They've been playing since he was, like, a little bitty boy.
Yeah, true. He was so comfortable with it, and it was so bluesy, too. It had, like, I don't remember where he's from. Texas, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
It had, like, a deep southern blues, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Just like, dark root. You know? You know what I'm saying? Crawfishing vibes. I don't know, something like that.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.